We live in the Matrix. Whatever we perceive causes to become. That even goes for how we view each other, how we view ourselves, and all these things have a numeric value when they cause to become. So, if you're around people who do not like you, who do not believe in you, it will make it harder for you to exist. But if you're around people who do like you, people who do enjoy your company, then your situation will be better. If you will not allow yourself to be around people like that, it would never happen to you, because you are not accepting it. Speaking on spiritual warfare and warfare in general, energetically, be mindful of who you call your friends.
The word that comes forth from his mouth will come, will not come back to him without his word. So he's gonna shout.